The Musical Showdown.
Now it's time for the best game show on radio. Yes, it's the Musical Showdown. I have gathered two musical theatre fans to battle out to find out who is the musical theatre champion. Today's contestants are Liam and Jay.
The Musical Showdown.
So, this is the first section of the Musical Showdown. This first section includes multiple different songs from different musicals, and you have to continue the lyrics. One of the questions inside of this is worth 3 points, the rest are worth 2. You
can't stop the river as you... I know the song, but I don't know the words. You can't stop the beat?
It's the song, yeah, but you know what the next lyrics are.
I don't know.
Is that Skip?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Rushes to the Sea. And you call yourselves musical theatre fans.
Sorry.
I've not watched Hairspray. She could get
run over. I don't recognise it. It sounds old.
She could get run over.
By a car.
A truck.
Close.
Oh. A van.
A train.
You can move further away. Oh.
A truck. A pickup truck.
Is that a give up?
Sure.
Yeah.
By a two-ton truck. Right, next one. Yeah, fever dream, can't
you see getting closer? It's the fire, most basic. It's freedom, it's getting closer. It's a preacher in a pulpit where you find devotion. Is it that bit?
Do you want to walk around swimming?
I don't know it. Just surrender because you feel
the feeling taking over. Oh, that's the bit before then. It says it's fire.
Yeah.
Is this Hamilton?
No.
Oh, what is it?
Great Showman.
Oh, I don't know.
Right. So what I've realised is yous are fake fans.
I'm sorry.
Fake fans. Yeah. Right, this is the bonus round. It's worth 3 points.
Red, white and purple and violet and turquoise and indigo and I don't know the rest.
How I love my coat of many colours. It was...
It was white and purple and blue. I'm just guessing colours.
This is the answer. Red and yellow and green. And brown and scarlet and black and ochre and peach and ruby and olive and violet and fawn and violet and scarlet and mauve and green and crimson and silver and rose and azure and lemon and russet and grey and purple and white and pink and orange and blue. Next round is Know Your Musicals.
Okay.
It'll give you a song. And then you have to name the musical that the song belongs to. Salt Lake City,
a place of hope and joy. Wicked.
I don't know. No idea.
The correct answer is the Book of Mormon. Never cared for homos
much until I... Oh, my dad gets on from Heathers.
You both get a point. Yeah. Well, congratulations, it's your first point.
Yay!
Right. Can you imagine? I mean, can you imagine? What musical is it from?
It sounds old. Is it Chicago?
It's either Chicago or maybe Guys and Dolls.
If you give yourself, give me a one answer.
I would say Chicago.
You're both correct.
Yay!
Second point. Right. It's time for muffled musical songs.
Oh
no, it's gonna be fun.
So there's 3 different songs here, all muffled. You have to name what the song is called.
Is it Good Morning Baltimore from Hairspray?
Yes! Look at me go!
3 points, 2 points.
Next song.
Hello, Good Morning from Book of Mormon. Hello, it's the first one.
Can you name the song?
Hello. It's just hello.
Yes!
Oh!
Neck on neck, 3 points. This question is the last question.
Show about death.
It's the name of the song.
Paul Being Dead Thing.
Correct! You have won. Scrap piece of paper.
Bet you'll just.
And also, the title of The Musical Master. So yes, congratulations to Jay for winning The Musical Showdown. Now, let's get back to the show tune spectacular.
The Musical Showdown.